Hello, I'm Rob Roger. I'm Edward, so you don't have to. So, Big Jack Films. Never heard Big Jack Films before? That reviewer? Yeah. But now, this is why I make this video today. This is how I respond to Big Jack Films' website. Well, have you heard about Big Jack Films? You probably know this. It's the most highest growing channel in history. History, I tell you? If you guys actually probably tell, he have his very own Patreon, similar to Lane Cara's and Huey Two More ones. Well, officially I was neutral over Lane Cara's Patreon and Huey Two More's Patreon. It's actually the same time. Well, actually, Angry Joe got his own Patreon and his join button on YouTube. If you actually see his channel, he have all of them, especially a storyline from season 7 and also over that. Well, actually, I see he did a crossover with Huey Two More when it was like a few years back, because he's still looking for his body because the count CGI took his body. Took Huey's body. Yeah. That's why I just keep finding his body, because it was a count CGI. Damn, it was a count CGI. And yes, he making storylines, doing crossover with reviewers, and almost everyone from YouTube. Like Isaac Meaty Hunter, Indie Fan, and Angry Joe. On the bright side, at least he missed out other reviewers like the Blockbuster Buster and Spoony One. You probably can tell that he was neutral towards over Blockbuster Buster. Well, I better skip that one. He wants to do a crossover. A lot of you guys know that he have his very own website, especially his videos and his TikTok videos, and everyone from the website. I don't think so, they're not in Big Jack Films' website. Well, actually, his website is very great, very looking. He makes a bunch of reviews, he did live stream, especially have his own TikTok account, Instagram account, especially his own short videos he can put on the website. Like, a lot of stuff. Down opportunity, do all those stuff, but I have no energy to commit the reviews I did, the ratings I did, and also other reviewers, just definitely not in this website. So, just why they needed help to understand. But look, it's not the event one to make, but I'm making more clear that other one doing collaboration storylines and stuff and crossovers, and people know this one. But look, here's a thing, they're not going down away, as you probably can tell. But look, sharing creators and making the videos and being very contact creator. If you guys know this, write this correctly, you can go on BigJackFilms.com. You can become a very contact creator, because it's just same old website, guys. Same old people. No weary worries again. So anyways, hope one will be goes. Let's see this website will goes. So anyways, I'm Rob Roger. I remember it, so you don't have to.